So here we have a hole at the top of the bottom floor. This is where the gas will collect and go up. Gas will rise through and go up to a tap. And then the tap will be connected to the buildings. And from there, it will be attached to the lights on the wall. So the gas will run the light. Keep the flame burning.
Hi.